Hey guys, welcome to JJ and Lou.
Hey guys.
Hi,
it's,
Father.
It's Louie and Daddy.
Okay. Anyway, so today I'm going to be showing you my slime collection. And I currently have this look. Okay, sorry guys, I found something. Should I stop? Okay, I don't know, but whatever. This is a fail. Okay, so today I'm going to be showing my slime collection. And I have two slimes, so let's go into the video. So, this first slime is a clear base slime, and I made this today in Elmer's kit, and it has these cool little sparkles. It has some foam beads and some slushy beads. So, I'm just going to show you guys.
I'm getting on the phone with my boss.
Okay, so this is what it looks like. Also, guys, this slime is called Unicorn Tears. Sorry about my feet. I just can't get it. Okay, guys, sorry about that. That's JJ. So you guys can see, like, there's a slushy bead right here. Slushy bead, foam beads. Okay, so.
They teach you a room thing?
Yeah.
You shouldn't have any stuff?
No. Okay, no, they can probably see in the background. So guys, my Nani is staying here because, yeah. So.
First, when you walk in, you see that.
So I love slime. So that one I made today, and it is called Unicorn Tears. And me and JJ might start like a slime shop. So I can never get this on time. Okay, so this next one is it has black on the top and it has gray on the bottom. Hey, let me see. You guys can see it, and I'm going to mix it together. And there's like really weird chunks. Because I add really weird stuff. So. Drunky Pup. Okay, guys, I want. Oh, it's sticky. I'm going to try to find somewhere to film. Here we go, guys. I'm going to try to film on this. Let's see if there's any difficulties and hopefully. There we go. Okay, it's not. Okay, here we go. It's okay.
So what did you do? What did you add?
Ooh, this is really old slime mixed with, and it's gonna look so cool. Ready? So this might make a really good slime and might make a really weird slime, so I haven't mixed these two together yet, but okay, this is really, I don't know where to film, guys, so this looks really cool. I don't know why, I don't know how I make my slime so glossy. Whenever slime sellers say their slimes are so glossy, I feel like they aren't, but like, This is really glossy. Sorry, guys. Guys, a million people are texting me. Oh, I almost just got slime on me. Okay. So, I'm gonna make a swirl. It's black. I wanna see what it looks like on the bottom. Oh, I think it's almost completely mixed. I am playing. Oh, I can't. See, here's a mini seashell. I posted this on my Musical.ly. You guys should go follow my Musical.ly unit. LulubearForward1. See, look. Mini seashell. So this is called Stormy Night. Stormy. Okay, now I'm putting back to you. So my slime is now gray again. Didn't really make a difference. Because, like, this is the black slime. To add it to this. And it's not really left to mix anything. So. Yeah. Oh no. I added these things thinking I'd be so cool. But they're actually really uncomfortable. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Did I do with my life? I think. Here's. Oh, I almost just got that. Let's look. Guys, I just stopped. Oh, there comes the rest of them. Because I wasn't mixed in. Okay, that's disgusting. Okay, guys, this is the struggle with life. This is life. Okay, this slime feels really disgusting now. I thought I'd be so cool adding them. But apparently, no. Because this makes the slime all disgusting. Okay, there's a couple left. I think this might be the last one, I think that's the last one. Nope, there's a lots of work. I'll keep kneading and it kind of looks like a blue. I don't know why. This is like a blue now. Okay. Oh, nope. Okay, guys. I'm sorry I'm boring you guys out right now, but thank you guys so much for watching my slime stuff. And, yeah, so love you guys. I'm a late, like a dollar sign.